We draw a puffy shape that curves around like this. And it's a cloud.